I'm using the dark mode to reduce eye strain. Find out how to do this in the description. When we send an attachment, we are generating multiple copies of the file. If others change the file and send it back, we waste more time combining them. That is inefficient. Once we send the attachment, others can forward it further, edit the file, delete it. We have no control. That is why it is less secure. Sharing files is now easy. In this video, I'll work with Microsoft Word, but the same method will work with Excel and PowerPoint. When we are about to save a file, choose OneDrive instead of local drive. Now, instead of going to email, just click this share button. Enter the email IDs. We can use any email IDs like Gmail, Hotmail, Yahoo. We can also add external parties like customers, suppliers, vendors, and so on. But wait, don't click the send button yet. Why not? If we click send, it will send the link. But what type of link? That is shown here. Anyone with a link can view. Means what? Whoever has this link can open the document. Do we want that? No. So let's change this setting. We have already put the email IDs, so use specific people option. If we want inputs from them, allow editing. If we are sending, let's say, an Excel report, then make it read only. We can also block downloading of the file. Next, click the apply button. Check the email IDs and then send. Now a link to the file is sent as email, but the file still stays in your OneDrive. When the recipients open the link, they just need a browser and an internet connection. They can edit the file on browser itself. They don't need Office installed. They don't need any subscription from Microsoft, just browser and internet. The best part is the changes they make will directly go into the same file. No copies, no copy paste, no confusion. When the file is edited and finalized, if you want, you can remove the access to the file. To do that, go to the share option again. This time click on the three dots. They are called ellipses. Choose manage access and remove the access. What if this link is forwarded to other people? There is no risk at all. The forwarded link will not work. That is why link sharing is more secure. Bottom line, start sharing links. If you like this video, do share it with your friends and colleagues.